President Trump's incitement has reverberated around the country, prompting massive law enforcement mobilization in several state capitals, including Washington, Illinois, Michigan, and Georgia. Look at these photos. This is what Donald Trump has done to America. This massive deployment of law enforcement has cost the taxpayers dearly. The National Guard deployment to D.C. alone is expected to cost at least $480 million. The bills are already also racking up in the states: North Carolina, South Carolina, Pennsylvania, Utah, and Wisconsin have each spent about $500,000 to safeguard their capitals in the run-up to the inauguration. Ohio spent $1.2 million over the same two-week period. And remember, this is at a time when state budgets are already suffering under the weight of the pandemic. Our brave service members showed up. Thanks to their dedication and their vigilance, the inauguration and the days leading up to it mercifully proceeded without incident. In fact, after news broke of law enforcement's preparedness for further attacks, leaders of the Proud Boys, the Three Percenters Militia, the organizers of the Million MAGA March, they all now told their followers to avoid protests up to or leading up to the inauguration for fear that law enforcement would crush them and arrest rioters who showed up. Thank God there wasn't an insurrection sequel here on January 20th. But look at the price we've paid, the price that we're still paying. It's not just dollars and cents. This Capitol has become a fortress, as state capitals have all across the country. Our constituents no longer have access to the elected representatives. Every Democrat and Republican, including people who came here on January 6th peacefully, is paying the price. And it's not just a loss of access. It's a dimming of their freedom. It's a dimming of all of our freedom.